Board. Hello, everyone. This is Callie Teegardin. I want to welcome you to our Business Acceleration Workshop. I am really excited to have my dear friend, Mary Swarts, on the line with me tonight. So hello, Mary. How are you?
Hey, hey. Honored to be here. Thank you so much.
I am so honored to have you. So Business Acceleration, we're going to have fun talking to business owners, salespeople, business professionals on how they can enhance their business, how they can grow their sales, and how they can increase more referrals.
Most definitely.
And I know you are an expert on that. So I'm going to go kick us off on everything. And then I'm going to have you come back a little bit and share, you know, what you saw, because I know you were an office manager in corporate America when you first saw this tool. So I'm going to have you come back and share your story with everyone. So we'll chat a few times along on this webinar, if that works for you.
Sounds good to me.
Awesome. Well, as I mentioned, I'm so excited to be here with my friend Mary Swarts. My name is Callie Teegardin, and I'm coming live out of Sugar Land, Texas tonight. And the information that we're going to share with you tonight could literally change your life. And I know you may be thinking, but Callie, I've heard all that before. Well, if you take this information and apply it, it can completely transform you. It can completely transform your business. I know that so many people, and I'm one of them, right, spent my business career always out prospecting, always looking for new prospects, when if I just took care of my current customers, I would have more business than I could handle, and I would be receiving more referrals than I could handle. So let's talk a little bit about that. So let me tell you a little bit about my story. As I mentioned, I was a former corporate America professional. I was always in the sales field, went to college, got a great education, and did really well in the corporate world. And then one day I woke up and I was miserable in my corporate job. It wasn't so much the job, it was that my boss and my company owned my life. I was spending 70% of my time on the road, and I had 12 days of vacation, which just didn't work for me. So I was looking for something, and I ended up starting a business on the side of that full-time job. I was working about 10 hours a week, and in that business, I had clients, and I was looking for a simple way to follow up with my clients, to do birthday, thank you, and holiday cards, because I knew the importance of them. My mom had raised me that the cards were important. However, they were also time consuming. And so I got this brilliant idea that I would hire my neighbor's mom to do all my birthday cards and thank you cards to make my life easier. Well, about 2 months in, I got a call from one of my best friends who was also my client. And she said, "Hey, I got your birthday card." And I'm like, "Great." And she's like, "That wasn't your handwriting," in a voice that only a best friend can do. And I knew in that moment, a good gesture had gone completely wrong. And so I was back out looking for something, and I met a lady. She told me all about send out cards. She was actually the second lady to tell me about send out cards. And I will tell you, I didn't get it. And then I got that first card in the mail, and I completely got it. It had a picture in it. It had what I believed was her handwriting and signature, which I later found out it was. And I took a look at the system, and I was sold. I knew it was the perfect way, an easy way to stay in touch with my clients. And then I looked at the business side, and you may be here looking at the business side tonight, or maybe not, and that's fine. But what I saw was a system that I was going to tell others about anyway. So I became a distributor, and that was 8.5 years ago. And now I absolutely love what I do, because I get to choose how, when, and where I work and play. Plus, I get to help other business people build better relationships in their lives and in their businesses so they can make more money. And I absolutely love that. So let me tell you a little bit about Send Out Cards. It was founded in 2003 by Cody Bateman. We're headquartered in Salt Lake City, Utah, and we're a member of the Direct Selling Association. You see, it was Cody's goal to take the greeting card and gifting business from a traditional brick and mortar type of business to an online click and order, just like Amazon did for books, Netflix did for movies, and iTunes did for music. And if you think about it, these three companies are multi-billion dollar household names because they've been able to collapse an inefficiency in the marketplace. In other words, they've made our lives easier. Just think about it. Amazon not only changed the way we purchase books, but so many other items. I don't know about you, Mary, but Amazon is my best friend. I hate going to the grocery store. I hate going to the store. I was on there yesterday trying to figure out what light bulbs I needed to order, and in a couple days, they're here, right? Mm-hmm. Netflix, they've done the same thing in the movie business. We don't go to movie stores anymore. No, we sit on the sofa. We pick up the remote. I did it last night. I'm watching The Crown and loving it, and had thousands of choices on demand. And iTunes, well, they're doing the same thing in the music business. Again, we don't go to music stores anymore. We go to our iTunes and we buy individual songs off albums from our smartphones and tablets. Well, the same thing is happening in the greeting card and gifting world. Today, from your home or office, from your smartphone, tablet, or computer, you can send a real card through the mail. You can even do it in your own handwriting with your own signature, your own message, and add your own photos. And you can, when you hit send, SendOutCards will print stuff, stamp, and mail that card for you, and they'll do it less than a traditional store-bought card. Because you see, we are in a digital revolution today. Just think about this. The largest taxi company today owns no taxis. That company, Uber. And I have to tell you, I love Uber. The largest telecom company today owns no lines. That company, Skype. The largest media owner, right, creates no content. Facebook, no. We create content and we do it day in and day out. And hey, Mary, we're even creating content right now because we're on Facebook Live.
That's right. That's right.
The largest movie house today, we already talked about this one, owns no cinemas. That company, Netflix. The largest software vendors do not create the apps, Apple and Google. And soon to be the largest greeting card and gift company has no stores. That company, SendOutCards. And I believe there are two things that make SendOutCards so powerful. One is we are built on a business model of word of mouth. So when you tell something, when you like something, you tend to tell other people about it. And that's the business model that SendOutCards is built upon. The second is we are truly the best relationship building program in the world, hands down. Our users have sent over 140 million greeting cards and over 7 million gifts in the past 13 years. SendOutCards is the largest buyer of first-class stamps, and we are also the largest on-demand variable printer in the world. How cool is that? And our cards, well, they can be created on your computer or on your smartphone. And it doesn't matter if you're an Android user or an iOS user, because we have an app for both. Because just face it, we live in a world where things get done on our phones. Look at all these things we do on our smartphones today. We communicate, we do our social media. Some of you may be watching this right from your smartphone. We get directions. I don't know about you, Mary, but living in Houston, I've lived here for almost 21 years. I know my way around, but the get directions tells me the fastest route and where the accidents are. We pay our bills, we read books, we watch movies, we take lots and lots of pictures. Did you know, I know I take tons. Did you know as a civilization, we have taken more pictures in the last 5 years than we have all years previously combined? I believe it. I even take pictures of things if I do have to go to the store of what I need to buy.
Yeah, and you can,
and you can also do business. Yep, you can do business by having the SendOutCards app on your phone. So let me show you how easy it is to send a card. We have these great first impression cards. We have found that in business, 70% of the need to send cards is a need to do one of three things. It's a need to say thank you, it was nice to meet you, or I look forward to working with you. So we've created our first impression kit to make it so simple for you. And these cards come in our pearl white or our satin black. So let me show you how simple it is to send a card. Now you can go in and you can create a photo card. That's where you put your own photo on the front. You can choose a birthday card, a holiday card, a thank you card, or you can go down into campaigns and you can have these pre-purchased campaigns already built for you. So we're going to select on the first impressions white new possibility cards, and it's going to pull up. Now that's the front of the card. And if you just swipe to the left, it'll bring up the inside left. Now when this card prints, it will print that handshake. It won't say your photo here. Or you can tap on it and go into your own camera roll where we take all those photos because no one takes them on real cameras anymore, and load your own photo. Now you can swipe to the left again, and a preset message is already done for you, so you can keep that. Or you can overwrite it with your own. And then if you swipe to the left again, you've got the back of the card and you can brand it for you or for your company. Well, now you're ready to select who the card's going to go to. So we're going to go right into our contacts and select LJ. And now we're ready to submit. And when you hit submit, Send Out Cards will print, stuff, stamp, and mail this real card for you. And this is what the finished product looks like. Let me show you a couple other quick examples. This is a card that I sent from the app. I met Michelle at Top Golf. I took a selfie. If you guys know me, I love to take selfies. And typed in a quick message to him. That is my handwriting and signature. I also included our famous two-pack of brownies. And when I hit send, it took me about 2 to 3 minutes. And he got this in the mail with our famous brownies. Now just think, if I had to do the same thing and go to the store, I'd have to get into my car, drive to the local store. I'd have to find a card and it would be $3.99, $4.99, $5.99, $6.99 or more. And then I would have to find a gift. I'd have to find the packaging. I'd have to check out. I'd have to package it all up, get back into my car, drive to the local post office. I don't know about you, Mary, but I always have to wait at my post office. I would then have to go up, and priority mail today is at least $6.75. So just between the card and the shipping, before any gift, I'm over $10. And that's about what it cost me with Send Out Cards to send a card and brownies and the shipping. So even if I could do it cheaper, here's the other thing. How long would that take me? An hour plus, right? And with Send Out Cards, I could do it in 2 to 3 minutes. That's the power and the beauty of the Send Out Card system in building relationships. Let me give you another example. This was a nice to meet you card. I had met Eric at a happy hour event. I loved this. Our system put his name all over the front of the card. I didn't have to. I put a picture on the inside, put a simple message. I sent Eric this card almost 2 years ago. I ran into him last year and he told me it was still sitting on his desk. People keep the Send Out Cards you give them. A birthday card, another example. Happy birthday. I love this system. I had mentioned birthday cards was something I wanted to do. Yes, this is my handwriting and signature. And what I love is that I can go in advance, set up all my cards for the year, and Send Out Cards will mail it 7 days before the person's birthday. So very simple and easy. And last, I talked about holiday cards, right? We think about our traditional holiday cards, but there's other holiday cards. There's like one or two every month. So this was a St. Patty's card I sent. In about 10, 12 minutes, I created this card and sent it out to 317 people in my database. Each card went out personalized in my handwriting with my signature. Now, just think if I had to sit down and write out 317 cards. How long would that take me? I'll tell you, it would have never gotten done. So Send Out Cards is amazing for building relationships. Now I would like to bring back Mary and give you guys a formal introduction. I have known Mary for the past several years. I absolutely love her. She is amazing. I was actually out in Fresno back in November and got to spend time with her and her family. She is a former office manager. She spent 15 years in that position in the corporate world. And now, because of Send Out Cards, she consults companies on relationship marketing. She's a wife and she's a stay-at-home mom to Tyler. He's amazing. She's involved in her community. She's the past vice president of the Fresno County Women's Chamber of Commerce. She's also a member of the Womens Council of Realtors. She's an executive in Send Out Cards and has been a multiple VIP and incentive trip winner with our company. So Mary, floor is yours. Tell everyone what you saw when you were that office manager and you got introduced to Send Out Cards. What did you see on it making your life easier?
Okay, well, thank you so much again for having me and thank you for the wonderful introduction. I love you too. So about 9.5 years ago, I was working for this company and I was the one that did all the Christmas cards, and it was right before Christmas. So I have my stacks and stacks of the Christmas cards and labels and everything ready to go. And one of our sales guys belonged to BNI, Business Networking International type of a group. And he said, I know you're about ready to send all these cards. I've got this guy in my group. I don't know exactly what it is, but if you want to see it, I'll get him in. So, of course, I'm the gatekeeper and a good one after 15 years. And I said, nope, I've got my process. I'm good. I don't want to see anything. I don't want to be sold anything. So the next day he says, he's coming in at 9 if you want to see him. I'm like, okay, all right. So thank God he did. So he showed us how to send a card. And I immediately thought, this is super cool. So I didn't know if the company was going to buy into it or not, but I told him, hey, let me talk to the boss and I'll get back to you. And so on his way out, meanwhile, he said, so it takes you about 2 weeks to do this stack of cards that you've got. And I can show you how to do that in about 10 minutes, 1,000 Christmas cards we sent every year. So I'm like, I'm listening. And so anyways, on the way out, he packs up his stuff on the way out. He says, what do you think about this? And I said, I'll talk to the boss about it. And he goes, well, you're going to send all these Christmas cards and think about it, you could get a percentage as well. So that dove into the business side. But that's my story. That's how I got into it. I researched the heck out of it all night long. I signed up the next morning and that was 9.5 years ago.
And it's allowed you now to be a stay-at-home mom and you're working, like you're a member of the Fresno Chamber of Commerce, the Women's Council of Realtors. What are you sharing from your past experience as you meet these different business owners, business professionals, on how this can help them in their businesses?
Right. So I have this little graphic here that I use all the time. I'm just going to read it so I don't mess up the percentages. So this is basically what I've been teaching for the last 9 years, and this is what I find is a key for them. So why do businesses lose customers? Everybody wants to gain and retain new customers, right? We all need them. It's the lifeblood of our business. So why do businesses lose customers? 4% is natural attrition, so they moved away, they passed on, etc. 5% was lured to a competitor by a friend. 9% because of price, 14% dissatisfied with your product or service, and 68% because they don't feel valued.
Wow.
Yeah, this is known as perceived indifference. So that is basically when I talk to people, business people, sales of any kind, realtors, mortgage, it doesn't really matter what the industry, and I explain that to them and let them know. Most of them get it. They just don't have a system in place to do it. And if they do have a system in place, it's not as easy and it's not as personal. So it's very easy for me to talk to that about that.
Yeah. And having always been a sales professional, a business owner in my life, I always say that, right, as a salesperson, business owner, I'm not indifferent. I'm just busy.
Right.
And we spend so much on the front end to gain a customer. And then once we have them, we think they know how important they are. And we stop communicating with them. We stop taking care of them like we did when they were a prospect.
Exactly. So I've said this before, but everybody has this invisible sign that's hung around their neck that says, make me feel important. And so it doesn't matter, you know, what industry you're in. It's your personal, it's your business. It's just showing that extra bit of care. And for a buck or so, keeping in touch, keeping top of mind, it's just a no-brainer. I know some people get it and some people don't, but I just feel like it's a real no-brainer. I've always felt very strongly about it. And so I show businesses that. It's about 95 or so percent of my business is businesses.
Yeah, and we're not telling businesses to never ask for business or ask for referrals. We're just saying spend 80% of your time on the relationship. Take care of the current clients, because taking care of your current clients costs the 10% of retaining a new one.
Exactly. So instead of going out to their cold market, if they, you know, which there's a place for that, but going out to your warm market and getting raving fans, you're going to get all the referrals that you can handle. So,
or more.
Yeah. Tarla DeGrande always says it's her oxygen. When I get these texts and these emails about, you know, you saved my business, we've tripled sales this year. That is my oxygen.
That's so awesome.
I absolutely love helping people see that.
Yeah, me too. That's why I love this. Well, let's go tell people how they can join. And I'm going to have you come back a little bit later and talk about this referral side and why you decided to become really referring send out cards to other and what it's done for your life. But let me go back to the screen. So what we always like to say is become a user of the send out card system. You can get started for $39 a month, and that gives you 100 bonus points into your account. What does that mean? Well, a standard greeting card is about 3 points. One of those higher end premium cards are 5 points. So it's about 20 to 30 cards a month for $39 plus the stamp. You can't go to the store and buy cards for that and add your own photo, your own to them. You can also do a pay-as-you-go option where you can literally buy one card at a time, but you're paying a little bit more. So the difference is on a standard card, it's $1.17 plus the stamp on our monthly package and $1.98 plus the stamp for our pay-as-you-go. Now, know that there is no commitment with send out cards. You can cancel online anytime. So if you get too many credits built up, you can cancel your subscription and continue to use your account. That's how much we believe in our product. We also have bundle packages. Now, bundles are one-time setup fees. These are special bells and whistle features. Some of our users want additional features, things like being able to brand the back of the card with your information instead of the send out card's information, the ability to add your own handwriting and signatures. That's an upgrade in the account. The ability to have those first impression premium cards or a startup campaign pack, which is a 5 and 7 card series already done for you. So if you're not sure which services are best for you, or even if you need a bundle, get back with the person who invited you onto this webinar or shared this Facebook Live with you, and they can help you determine what's best for your needs. But no, the bundles are not required. But if you want them, you can definitely add them, and they are one-time setup fees. Most people who do a bundle will then add the $39 per month for their ongoing card sending needs. Now, everyone can benefit from using send out cards, but if you would also like to get paid to refer send out cards to others, well, you can get set up as a distributor for a $50 refundable deposit with a $59 annual renewal fee, and it will give you everything you need to share send out cards, including a marketing website and a back office. Now, SendOutCards is truly poised for massive growth. We are going to become a worldwide household name. We are poised for international expansion. And I know, Mary, this slide said millions of people are going to experience SendOutCards in the next few years, but I truly believe it will be in the next few months. We've got lots of things coming and I am super excited about. So let's talk a little bit about this referral side, because we might have some people on tonight saying, okay, tell me more about that. You mean I can get paid to tell, share SendOutCards with others? So that's what the guy said to you when he was walking out. Hey, you can make a percentage on this. So what caught your attention on that, and why did you, with a job and everything else going on in your life, decide to become a distributor of SendOutCards?
Yeah, well, it's an exciting time in my life because we had just adopted our son, my husband and I. And well, I started needing to have extra time home. I didn't want to be completely unproductive and be at home and just, you know, do that. So I knew I wanted to do a little something, even though stay-at-home moms, highest respect, I tell you what, but it's a great job. It's a blessing. So basically, I needed more time with him, and if he was sick, I needed to be able to stay home, and so I knew I needed something. I just wasn't sure what it was, and when he said that to me, when he walked out, he said, you know, you're about ready to send these cards. What would you think about getting a percentage of this? And I'm thinking, wow, that sounds really cool, and my friends had done other things like Mary Kay, Pampered Chef. None of that ever sounded appealing to me. But being in business with these business people and us doing business with other companies, I knew there was a need and I could see other companies using it as well. So I researched the heck out of it. I signed up the next morning, signed up the company under me, and they still use it to this day. So
that's awesome.
Yeah.
So for you, you wanted to be able to stay at home with your son, but you also still wanted to have a career and deal with business people. So this was the perfect marriage for you.
It was. Yeah, it was. It ended up being the perfect storm. I worked my way out of that job very quickly. And soon we just were able to, it's been a complete blessing. Our life, we get to travel when we want to. Go where we want to, when we want to. And I wouldn't have had that before. I was always told no on vacation. I couldn't do this. I couldn't have time off. So it was a big one for me to be able to have control over my life.
And let's talk real quick, because you've raised your son in this environment where you've been building a business that's all about relationships and giving to give. So what has it done for him being in an environment, seeing his mom doing this business, but also just the nature of the product?
Yeah, the positivity, especially growing up in this world that we are in right now, I think it's benefited him in a huge way. He's got I am statements where, you know, always positive affirmations like we're taught. And it's a completely different world for him than most of his friends. And I love what it's done for his confidence, his self-esteem, his drive for the future. He's totally entrepreneurial. He's totally business-minded. And it's very exciting. I really wish I'd been exposed to that. Of course, I had a great childhood. I just wish I would have been exposed to some of this when I was younger, too. I think the world will be a better place with some of these little people in it.
Yeah, it was when I was out there, he did a testimonial at the meeting, and it was absolutely amazing to see him in his suit and, you know, what, 10 years old, 11 years old, already being the businessman and, you know, really positive and really excited.
Yeah, I love it. I love every minute of it. I'd say if I never earned another dime, it would every bit of it would be worth it just for the you know, personal development and positive reinforcement, positive thinking, give to give, making the world a better place. It's been a gift.
It truly has. I'm going to close out with one of my favorite slides, and it's Sir Richard Branson. And he says, if someone offers you an amazing opportunity and you're not sure you can do it, say yes, and then learn how to do it later. You may be looking at send out cards from just the customer side, saying, you know what, I don't know if I have the time to do this. I don't know if I'm ready to pick something up. You know, say yes, learn how to do it later. Your customers are waiting to hear from you. If not, someone else is going to be reaching out to them. And that's not to scare you, but that's just to remind you that we all like to be thanked when we do business with someone. We like when the people that we do business with acknowledge us and not just ask us to buy something, but tell us they appreciate us. And so are you doing that to your customers? You also may be looking at send out cards tonight from the opportunity side, right? If someone offers you an amazing opportunity and you're not sure you can do it, say yes, and then learn how to do it later. That's as simple as if you just want to refer it to a few people to get your marketing system paid for, or if you're looking for an opportunity like myself or Mary. We have a great and amazing training system here at Send Out Cards. So get back with the person who invited you onto this webinar, who shared this Facebook Live with you, and get your questions answered. Mary and I don't want you to leave with any questions, not at all. And let that person know if you're interested in becoming a customer, if you're interested in referring it to others, and let us be the very first people to welcome you to Send Out Cards. So thank you so much, Mary, for joining me tonight. It was absolutely phenomenal having you on, and I can't wait to see you in person, I guess, in about a month and a half. So thank you so much.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you for having me.
Yep. Thank you, everyone. Good night. Have a great evening. Bye now.
Bye.